My man, LB. That's my man. Used to play horse every day.
Exactly.
Every day. He's still in Boston waiting on a win. Okay? That's the story.
Right.
Okay?
All right? Wow.
And check it. Anybody want the information, check it.
And this is during practices?
This is before practice. We came early. Right. We came like an hour and a half early. All right? Mm-hmm. You know? Because everybody had to do the same thing. That was an experience. Actually, that was if it was up to me, that would have been the coach that I played for, Bill Fish.
Really? Wow. So, was he really much of a trash talker as people say?
Who, that Bird?
Yeah.
Yes.
And
I'm this what I am, you know? Right. So, he called me Cap. So, he didn't mess with me. I mean, I remember one time on the bus, and he had a bag. And he had all the rookies scared to stick their hands in it. And he was telling everybody how much money he had in there.
Right.
And then when I told him, I said, bring the bag over to me, he said, no, I'm going to reach in there with two hands. If they're hundreds in there, I'm going to get them. Okay? I'm not going to leave nothing in the bag.